getting the global distribution error on Honkai Star Rail? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is change to a different internet. If you are on Wi-Fi, then shift to mobile internet or another Wi-Fi and see if that solves the issue. Method 2. If you are using any VPN, then make sure to disable it while running this game. VPNs can prevent the game from verifying the game files. Type VPN in the search bar and select the top result. Disable both the toggles under VPN connections. Method 3. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. Press and hold the Honkai Star Rail app and select App Info. Tap on Clear Data. Select Clear Cache. Now run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If it persists, then open the settings again and this time select Clear All Data. Complete the process, run the app again, and you may have to log in. Check if the error persists. Method 4. Next, try resetting the network settings. Type CMD in the Windows search box. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Method 5. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Open Run again and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Honkai Star Rail and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow the on-screen instructions. Now install it from Epic Games Launcher and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.